I love to walk. I do a lot of walking. And every summer morning when I'm in Maine, I take long morning walks. And one morning it was about 5:30. The sun was just coming up. The angle of the sun was low. And the sun was behind me, and I noticed my shadow in front of me. And the shadow was enormously long. As I walked along, seeing that long shadow, I had an inspiration. I had an idea about what a shadow can mean for a human being. That when you see yourself in shadow, a long shadow, that shadow represents what you can be, the real size that you really are. And so the next time you're walking, you see your shadow and it's big, try to evolve and grow into the bigness of your shadow, because you really are bigger than you think.